I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do, do, do. Testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls the suit before he lived. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this. Oh, I want something just like this. Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Thank you. We're going in the yard, eh?
It's on the ground.
Aye, it's on the ground.
Yeah, Sean.
Here at the party. What about the $8 bag?
Manager and coach, Ron Migliardi, who have been up to the first game, was sent off, his outspent extension. Brian Gordon, the captain team, and Seamus Migliardi, one of the selectors and mentors. First of all, I'll start with Peter. Peter, very happy to meet you today.
Yeah, of all the experiences I've had in football, it's funny, I knew that it has to be made today, and I say has to because the German team definitely knew at senior level a bright bit of a ghost to game. That's a merging ghost. Even though it was down here in German, it still doesn't matter. It's a big day for them fellas, and they deserve every bit of credit that everybody in Cranbourne gives them. Because if you take what's happened to the team in the last few weeks, it was depleted. It was a really big burden on the team being out there, and they answered the question completely. Any shadow of a doubt, they were a better team right throughout the whole hour. More committed, and a lot of days they deserve to one bit up and work. But it was just.
It was a great day for Gary Corny, you're all about the commitment and disappointment. Roland's long time to visit from the start of January when Gary Corny started playing, and yet the Martin Rogers last Sunday, nothing about disappointment to you.
Well, it was lots of disappointment. It was virtually kind of off the field, because as you said, my effort was put in all year. But I think that it just showed today that you don't rely on three or four individuals. And for a change this year, as Peter's been telling us all throughout the year, they've got a panel. And this year, with six or seven boys out, and a group of the panel of 24, 25 players, each player capable of coming in, doing each job. I thought everybody was out there, they was a big credit to play for. And as Peter said, they couldn't be thanked enough. Unbelievable performance.
Credit is due. Credit is given you out of your top brain. You've won the start of the year, big task ahead of you, great career, and the bounties you have. Give the job big role, big board on your shoulders. What do you think of today's performance?
Overall, it's all around it's a great performance, team effort. It shows today it was 13 players out against 15 Martin men improved. Wherever it was good, it's not better. And I think everyone learned to try and advance the feet of Martin in the championship. And just a few shrew moves by the manager, I think, could be saved. I think the supporters would have looked at the team and went out and seen the numbers and everybody back and thinking we'd get home. But obviously they knew more than us. We didn't, most of the supporters, and played off in the honour. It was a good team effort, a great performance.
Talking about moves, Seamus, you're one of the selectors of the year. I've seen it in history of Gary Moore number, this biggest season had made the year. After loss and Liam Martin, Monroe earlier on the year, McGarty away, Peter Garrett through a broken leg. You're probably against the day, Seamus.
Yeah, but as Peter said at the beginning of the year, it was all about 24-25 man effort, and I think that's what we had there. We had a bunch of great young lads that are coming up to underage football, and I think over the last 4 or 5 years, Merton had the upper hand on us at underage football. But today, I think we are come of age, and I'm proud of these young lads, and it's a pleasure to work along with them. I never worked with a bunch of lads like them before. And with a few older players, I think we'll be around for a few years.
Well, on that note, I'd like to firstly congratulate you on winning the league and doing so well and bring credit back to the club after a number of years. And with silverware back there and with the likes of Monroe and Martin, Peter Kerr back, we should go along with it. Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains. We gon' walk it out and move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, I'll like the waves. I'll rise up, in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand. The silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Move mountains. And I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you, for you, for you, for you. For that we have each other. I will rise a thousand times again, and we'll rise.